Don't stand like that, you'll be reminded you're lofty now. Don't look like that. Take your hands out of your pockets, I'm supplying the entertainment for a minute. Now listen. He does the best James Blunt. Just do a little bit for me, go on.
My life is brilliant. My love is pure. I saw an angel.
Do James Blunt now. Play the track, Bill. Ladies and gentlemen, give it a super audience. Come and see Michael tomorrow. Don't get too stoned in Amsterdam. It won't do any good at your age. Do you want me to start?
I've been sung this for 6 years. I'm down.
Hello, my soul for you. When trouble's gone, my heart. He likes to get on the phone.
Till you come and sit a while with me.
Join in with us, folks.
You raise me up so I can climb a mountain. You raise me up to walk on the stormy seas. I am sure. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Now, like myself, you have little Betsy. How old is Betsy now?
8. Yeah.
She's 8. Well, I've got a 5-year-old, and when I get home, little Marnie will come to the door, and she'll. I've been away for nearly 4 weeks now, and she'll say, "Daddy, I missed you, Daddy." I go, "I missed you too." She said, "Daddy, I love you, Daddy." I go, "I love you too." You get that, don't you, Betsy? And then she'll look up at them big blue eyes, she said, "Did they laugh at your jokes, Daddy?" I said, "Yeah, they all had a good old laugh." She said, "Don't go away again, Daddy." And she'll say, "Daddy, when you finish the show, did the entire audience, did they all stand up and give you a standing ovation, Daddy?" So, ladies and gentlemen, not for me. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Lee Mead.
Thank you,
ladies. So I can stand on your shoulders.
You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
You raise me up. Big finish. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Lee Mead and myself, Bobby Davro, have a lovely time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
You raise me up.
Bobby Davro.
To-